I think at the end of that conversation, I said, okay, we might play the game differently, but I'm going to have to just respect the way that you play the game and move forward with it. But I kind of feel after that moment, there was kind of tension after us. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I feel after that it's been a bit difficult. I feel like we were like this until that moment. And it's since then, it's been like up and down. We have really good days, and then we just have days it's like that.
Yeah. Tiffany, you want to clarify a few things? Just because it sounds like what you said and what she heard or what she interpreted as are two completely different things, and that probably is why there's some tension here. Because if what you said isn't what she interpreted, then like you're going to be pissed because she ain't hearing you right. And I already know if someone don't hear you right, you will correct them, or you're going to get pissed and walk off. And if what
I have done that?
What? And if like you're hearing something that's not actually what it being is, I know you're going to be upset about that, and then usually you shut down. So can you clarify?
Okay. I'm going to try to dig into my memory bank to recall what I remember from week two.
We know these days. You got this.
Listen.
I don't got it.
Sorry,
either.
That was week, and my mistake. That was week three.
No, you're good.
Okay. Week three, wildcard comp, I was informed that I needed to win that competition. I had one job. When I got out there, I did not say to Brittany anything because we could not hear each other. And Brittany looked over to me and motioned that we needed to take out Derek X. I said, okay. Once we got across the beam, Derek X was already across the beam. Derek X went for Brittany. If I need to win, I needed to do what I needed to do to win. He was knocking Brittany out. I was knocking her out too. Mm-hmm. I came back in the house. You were already upset. I walked in the house. Big D says, why y'all target Brittany like that? By week three, is my impression that you and Big D typically feel the same. But I did not know if that was your thought or if that was just Big D's thought or if that was your thought together.
May I say something?
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay? Those were separate thoughts because there was, when you guys came into the house, there was no chance for me to, I was sitting next to X on the couch, mm-hmm. actually. I never made eye contact with Big D. I never looked his way or anything. We were all watching on the television. And that was his separate feeling that he felt at the time, but I never felt anything. I was quiet. I didn't say nothing. If I recall, I think there might